Welcome to the Spanish. A few more minutes to go now and the Moto3 race will begin. We're here at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to get the signal to start the warm-up lap. Final riders have taken their place on the grid. Everything is ready. Just a few seconds to go and we'll get lights out at Motorland Aragon for the start of the race. while Parc Fermé starts to fill up with today's top performers, let's take a quick look at the confirmation of the Moto3 race results.